We are looking at how to pronounce this word as well as how to say more interesting but related names that many confuse or get confused by, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. Now, in the original language, this is said as Nahuatl, Nahuatl, but in English this is generally referred to as Nahuatl, Nahuatl, or to say it a little bit better, Nahuatl, Nahuatl. And now you know.